Smart, eh?
Ay, ay, ay. Hiyo gari ni FQ360 bana.
Bro.
I be that young rapping dude, might just trap with you. Coming with the thunder, baby, might just clap it through. I roll out.
Oh yeah, leo tuko na Luki, tuko na Akash pale, tuko na Evo 10 ni kali bedhe, tuko na screen flani hapa inakaka desktop computer. I'm telling you, let me show you. Hey Luki waonyeshe.
Sindio, tufanya marketing.
Unajua watu waveka tujayo na imambo. Hey! Iko mpaka games. Ani ukiboeka.
Tutacheza hapa PUBG.
PUBG buwana, ingia PUBG kwa hivo. Hata Snapchat.
Iko na kile, iko na WhatsApp pia.
Adi WhatsApp.
YouTube pia iko. Lakini haina.
Hii ndio kitu inaweza kuangusha haki wallahi.
Sasa tuweke hi-fi, si ndio?
Tuone. So today we are doing scrutineering. We are going to be scrutineering. Hata okay, what is scrutineering kwanza?
See, scrutineering is when they see if your car has the requirements before the truck.
Oh, and if the driver has the requirements.
Yeah.
What is the requirement?
Okay. All those things. Okay. But not really helmet. The main thing is your car has to be, you know,
safe.
The track. Safe, yes.
Yeah, so let's know first scrutineering here at IPP with the Delta Motorsports team. Mimi nimekuja tu kubanga hizi. Tunangoja spin by the way, tunangoja Duncan akuje na gari yake alafu nitaonyesha the car tunaingia nayo kwa track. Luki, umeka YouTube? Wacha tu watch Princeters kwa.
Sidi, wacha kato ni nalaya connect, lakini sijui kwa nini kifanyi kazi.
Mutuiri was supposed to be here, but kijana kawaida yake kula? Kulala. Mutuiri bazi mejaribu kumwamisha ameamka saa hii bana. But nisa acha akuje, we're going to be scrutineered and then we're track ready.
Wait, bring.
Hey, guys. Akash na jificha nini? Jificha nini? Hey, Luki yao na jisport.
Amenyoa tayari anako.
Akoredi
yae.
Weight reduction.
Lukman.
Ni weight reduction.
Oh, yo ni weight reduction.
Hii nevu nini.
Na nyule hako?
Hii ni steel wool buwana. Hii ni steel wool. Lakini iko tu sawa. Luki tueleze, what inspired you to buy this car?
Well, I thought it was a birthday gift from my dad.
Ayayayayaya, wachi hapo hata. Watu ingine hata tupatangi kredo. Ona yo mambo, IVG.
Lakini, I'll be so honest with you. The car was bought, but all the modifications, everything has been on me. Literally everything from the start to the end.
TJ.
Yeah.
Cheers, Baba.
And thanks to Import Performance Kenya. If it was not for them, my car would not be where it is right now.
Are you being paid for this?
Do you guys even IVG?
Do you guys even? Team captain, Zbrit.
How are you?
Namna gan.
Committee, bro.
How are you feeling about this this event?
Vitu kizoea bwana.
Ushazoea. Oya, assistant captain. Gari iko wapi?
Nenda kuwaiwa.
Ati tunaenda kufanyiwa?
Kuwaiwa.
Wewe uje ona deni ya kirarua hata.
Lakini yangu kiamka na kuja kuwawai nione.
Ah wewe acha wewe. Story mob. I know it's very tempting. I know this is what you want. Never. We know this is what you want.
Never. I can't even fit in this bloody car.
Shit. Denning. Umeitwa mkonde.
Mimi I know when I'll talk. Nitafute money.
Tupatane kwa track eh. Kai, ona venye umetoka gari kainuka. Wow. Hii ndo gari. Ndio gari. That's the car we're using tomorrow. Oh yeah. Tweri. Niaje. Watu wajaona gari yako pale umeweka sticker. Watch kimi hizo intends na twin vizuri. Oh beautiful. Oh my god. Yeah, this is the car I'm using tomorrow. Muturi is using the white intent. That's his dad's. Yangu haitaingia truck but tutakuwa huko. Anyway, that's it for today. Tungoze kesho. Rest day. It's gonna be lit. Ini gari ya Ahmed. The guy we're challenging, yeah? It's ironical how his car is called Stealth. Na inapiga kelele kaa yote. Running up the vault, running like a bolt, running up the vault, running like a bolt, diamond dash well, diamond dash well, running up the vault, running like a bolt, spitting red cross, give me the ball, then I'ma talk.